Hi, I'm Daniel Rechnitzer, and welcome to the Intuition Wisdom Channel. You know, every day we're helping liberate people from the rat race, helping them to become self-mastered and to live their life purpose, you know, to really make a difference to themselves and the planet. Now, if you're ready to change your life and step into your power and access that limitless intuition, then you've come to the right place. So today I want to share with you some golden highlights from my feature videos. And once you've checked this one out, remember to look at the description for more videos just like this one. All right, let's dive in.
It's just getting the confidence to do it.
Okay, so that's another question. So where do you get the confidence to do it? How did people respond to you when you did the other gardening the first time?
Yeah, very well.
Very well. So why would it be any less than that?
Again, it's that. It always comes back to my health.
Okay, so let's have a quick look at that. Is Helen's health a block in this? All right, let's just put that aside. Tell me what health issues you're dealing with.
I have exhausted adrenal glands that I've...
All right, let's stop there, one at a time. Okay, so we can just check in, we can say, why do you have exhausted adrenal glands? Okay, because you're flogging a dead horse. That's why you've got exhausted adrenal glands.
Yeah.
All right?
I'm the dead horse.
No. Something that you don't have passion for is the dead horse.
But this has been going on for years. The adrenal glands been going on for 20 years.
Yeah, because you move on to things that you don't have passion for.
Right. Okay.
It's a pattern because you feel if they're given to you, you should accept them. If other people think they're good, you should think they're good. Yes?
Yeah.
Right. But instead of stopping long enough to go, actually, what drives me, what fills me with joy, you go excited by an idea. You know, you need to spend more time with it and go, well, actually, yeah, it's a good idea, but let's try that idea on and let's see, am I fulfilled by that? A lot of people hurry into business things because they look like they're a great idea.
Yeah.
So that's your adrenal glands. Let's see if there's anything else you need to know about your adrenal glands. You need far more sleep, far more water, and you need to stop being available for everyone in your life. Okay? Every time someone's got a meltdown, you come to their aid, they come knocking on your door.
Yeah.
That's another big reason. Another thing, you know, anywhere where you're exerting yourself and you're not getting that feedback back, that food back, this is not good for you.
Yeah.
Remember, the very first thing your higher self said at this beginning of this conversation is you've got to be getting an equal amount out of every input.
Yeah.
That is like currently in your life, the guiding principle. Every time someone nags you, I need help, are you getting an equal amount back from helping that person? No, you're being drained.
Yeah.
Okay. So they're the key things why your adrenals are absolutely exhausted. So more sleep, more water, stop being in everyone's beck and call.
Mm-hmm.
What's the next health problem?
Chronic fatigue, which is an offset of that.
Well, let's have a look if there's anything more in that. Chronic fatigue, pretty much exactly the same thing. There's something else. There's a partner in your life mm-hmm. who he feels to me he's wandering aimlessly.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Very exhausting for you
mm-hmm.
because you're worried about where that's going to go. Right, that's where a lot of the fatigue is coming from, this thought of, is he going to be okay? Is he going to do something silly? Where's this going to take the family? That preoccupation brings you to your knees.
Okay.
All right. Next health issue?
The fibromyalgia, which comes hand in hand. It's the chronic fatigue. It's the lack of brain function.
Okay.
It's the lack of memory, and that's what scares me about doing all that teaching. I love giving that, but then I have days where I just can't think, I can't do it.
You are, okay, you're looking at things out of sequence. You're going, I can't do all that stuff because of my health. And the way you really need to be looking at that is, what do I really want to be doing? Because when you really want to be doing it and you start going, well, I don't want to be doing that and I don't want to be doing that and I don't want to be doing that, your health goes fine. I'm all good. Now I can give it to something that I really want. All right? So you need to be, it really feels if you could take 3 or 4 days off and just spend the time going, writing down what isn't working for me in my life and start putting a cross next to that and going, how do I stop that from occurring or reoccurring in my life? Because they're the things that are completely sapping everything from you. So by the time you do get to this business, you're wiped. And then you're dealing with, but I don't know if I really believe in this. So your energies are being pulled in every direction.
Yeah, yeah.
So it feels like the next thing is you'd like some help in how to make the next steps into the what's going to work. Is that right?
Because I need to earn some money.
Yeah, of course, of course.
There's financial stress.
I'm being shown there's opportunities for money everywhere around you right now. Okay, so let's have a look at where they are. Let's have a look. How many people have you sold your plans
to? Not many.
How many?
5 at the most.
5. Okay, cool. All right, 3 out of those 5 would take you up on more training. I'm being shown. All right, so getting back in touch with these guys and saying, hey, I'm running a program. Are they within a local area to you?
Yes.
Yes. All right, so that's 3 out of 5 I'm seeing will take you up on doing extra training. How to love and look after your garden.
Okay.
All right? That's the first area where there's money. Let's see where else there's money for you. Selling that business to somebody else. There's money there for you.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And let's see, is there anything immediately in your environment to sell it to? Feels like you know exactly who to sell it to. Have a look there. Feels like you know exactly.
Bunnings.
Well.
Maybe. Who knows?
Feels like it's private, not for this interview.
Right.
For you to think about yourself. All right? So there's money there and that will kickstart you going, and it feels whoever you sell it to will hire you to do all this training as well.
Okay.
All right. Let's see if there's anything else there for you. No, for you're great. You're good?
Oh, good.
Thank you for watching and make sure you give us the thumbs up if you loved it. Now, also remember to subscribe so we feel supported and we feel encouraged to keep making more videos like this. Now, my best recommendation is for you to check out the links below to find the perfect video for you. Choose whatever resonates. I'm sure you'll love it. Now, if you're ready to start boosting your intuition and tapping into that infinite intelligence of the universe, I suggest that you go to our free Boost Your Intuition workshop. It's the first step to creating the life of your dreams. The link is in the description below. We'll see you there.